Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
As intimidating as any heavyweight on this roster, past or present. Let's see how it goes early on here for the power pack and Sergey Pavlovich.
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut land.
Oh, no feeling out process, folks. Here we go. Edge of your seat action right out of the chute.
These dudes are trading very early in this fight. This is good.
All right, so the uppercuts have been a big part of the storyline in this one, but the setups have really been key for him. He's not telegraphing that strike, and the opponent hasn't been able to adjust.
He has not been able to see them. It's a very tricky punch, especially in the way that he throws it. He throws it at a time when you expect so many different strikes, but it's because he has such a vast knowledge of just fighting. Take it for a ride. Nice double leg. Nice finish. Now he's going full mount.
All right, so he's got the ground and pound game. Oh, that's a huge connection there, DC. He
massive,
is hurt.
Massive hook lands, and his opponent seems to be on his way out of the fight.
Pavlovich is in half court.
There it is. Now he's going to mount.
Oh, huge elbow. So he's got the body locked down.
He's going to try to fall off to the side and pull his opponent up on top of him.
Oh, somehow, some way he got out.
These guys are back and forth. The submission defense wins this transition. Oh, he's got to be careful there. Yep.
Oh. Might get the TKO here.
Ready to fight. Ready. Good.
All right, early round action here, and a lot of people in the fight game believe that when all is said and done, Zhang Weili could go down as the greatest strawweight of all time. Her focus tonight, action, pace, pressure. She's not resting on her laurels and everything she's accomplished up to this point in time. She is looking for an explosive finish, and she wants to keep the judges out of things here tonight. They're certainly getting after it early. Big hook.
Oh, huge left.
That was lightning fast, that right in.
Oh, beautiful combination. So 1 minute into the fight, and look at these two warriors just going at it. She better be careful, though. You got to think gas tank might become an issue at some point.
The gas tank will become an issue if you fight so reckless. You cannot be this reckless in a fight inside the octagon.
25 total strikes have landed for Weili Zhang. Man, she is just breaking her down with volume tonight as she lands another combination.
I mean, over and over, she is just landing so many different attacks. It's amazing to watch someone never throw less than three. She's throwing at least three every time she enters.
Well, that left hand has been there for her tonight, not on that attack. Zhang gets caught by that straight punch there.
I mean, is this thing on repeat? How many times can you say punch to the head?
Oh, there, probably her best best strike of the fight.
Her best strike, and you don't see this type of power in this weight class, but she lands, and she lands very effectively.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Caught that kick there.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Able to check the high kick.
You know, a lot of people say those don't land, but even if you're blocking a little bit, they still put damage on you.
Rodriguez's cheek looks like it's...
There it is again. Look at that.
Under a minute to go. Beautiful combination there by Zhang. Educated jab right there from Zhang Weili. This is a competitive division. Certainly looks like a fighter who could reign for some time.
I mean, China's first UFC champion. And Weili is the person that you want to see carrying the flag for her country. She has everything.
Rodriguez is trying for a submission here.
What a tight armbar. This has got to be...
Okay, brand new day, I'm brilliant. I feel like William. Don't play, but still like Brazilian. One day I'm gonna make more than a million. Thinking PayPal, AM to PM, come like Christina Million. Think twice if you wanna get silly and dumb, I'll set on a box at million. Don't play, I'll send man a box. Ain't no chicken and chips inside. Don't play my songs, you ain't got girls. They'll call you a leak if you miss this vibe. Keep to myself and I'm not too hyped, so nobody saw when I dipped inside. Money in a bank, if I grip this mic, I'll send man a box, no writs inside. Top of the game, just falling. What you gonna do with this brand new morning? Tunnel vision, by my health, so I didn't see when the hate was forming. Hear my style when I see them drooling. Can't be music, I play no calling. In the background, chilling, cooling.
You ready to fight? Ready. Do it.
Well, how about the buzz in this arena as the notorious Conor McGregor makes his return to mixed martial arts competition here tonight? The question is, Joe, how will he start? Will he feel things out a little bit early and try to get his feet under him, or will he just try to find a home for that patented left hand? We shall see. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Page. Clipped him with the right hand there. Well, few fighters manage distance as efficiently and as well as Conor McGregor, and there's that left hand finding its home early.
Oh, he does a great job of setting you up, man. You saw it in the Jose Aldo fight. The guy will just step back a little bit and bang, drop a straight left on you that can end your night. He not only throws this fast, he also is so accurate, and that allows him to finish so many fights.
Clipped him with the jab. Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Big shot to the head.
Try to establish that jab.
It got checked.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
Nice leg kick. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. I mean, he is throwing those kicks with evil intent. He is trying to break his leg with every single kick.
Well, now these kicks are really starting to pile up since he found his range. This could be trouble. Fourth, we go. That's a big connection there from McGregor, DC.
I mean, big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
Under a minute now to go round one. Oh, that's a big hook there. Wow, what a head kick. Ooh, making this clinch work count. Lands the punch there.
Look for a level change as he tries to secure a takedown.
Ready, fight. Ready.
All right, round two. All right, next round is now underway. Hopefully the action continues at a high level. Pretty good first 5 minutes.
Pretty good first 5 minutes. Both of them can really pick it up. Let's see who decides to lead the dance as we go forward.
Man, that Conor McGregor.
Oh, yeah.
Back to the feet now. So a nice reactive takedown there. He did a beautiful job to catch the leg and then work his opponent to the ground. Now let's see what type of damage he can inflict. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. Might as well use it.
And that's the danger in the engagement there.
Oh, with authority the body.
Oh, uppercut.
So there it is, taller fighter landing a knee to the body. Well, this is absolutely the hurt business. It's hard to see which party is more injured, but I think both fighters have been really effective with their strikes in this one.
Yeah, both guys have been affected. Both guys have been beat up. It's a very competitive fight. Let's see who has the heart.
Oh, I think he's still compromised. We'll see if he can recover here. He's in a world of trouble.
Oh, my goodness.
Under 3 minutes here to go in round two.
Game of inches right there, boy. It was a good night if that landed.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. That can't feel good. Well done. All right, so he catches the kick and promptly counters with the takedown and puts him on his back. Nicely done there.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He knew if he had an opportunity
to... Oh, he's stunned, trying to recover here. Oh, another heavy shot gets through.
Yeah, but way to get that KO.
Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.